Hey yo, it's Flamo. I'm still. I just got a PlayStation notification. Hey yo, it's Flamo. I'm still a loser though. And today, I'm playing Hyperlands Battle Wars, but I abused TNT. So basically, if you don't know what TNT is somehow, TNT is basically an explosive they can place and it blows up in 5 seconds. It costs 4 gold in Battle Wars, and today, I'm gonna be, you know, abusing them. There's nothing really else to say. If you enjoy the video, like for the algorithm, because, you know, algorithm's pretty cool. You know, I got the YouTube rank video in the recommended somehow. I didn't mean for that to happen, and I didn't expect it either. Anyways, peace, goodbye. Yeah, watch the video. I'm gonna side rush to diamonds, because like my other videos, I've developed a strategy to, you know, rush this way. To be fair, I haven't diagonal in a while. There we go. Done up everyone. Well, I have the biggest bed defense in the world now. There's a dude over here. And that was weird. Okay. I like my bed defense. Kinda looks like a waffle or pancakes. You know, we can call this a syrup. This is like a waffle. Yeah. The pancake bed defense in Bed Wars? Newest and sickest bed defense? Best bed defense in the world? I mean, if you like, clicking ASMR, let me just, Aqua doesn't have a bed. Green's probably gonna get Aqua bed, and then my TNT is gonna be completely useless. Green, die. I mean, no, you die. Yeah, I'm killing you. You deserve to die. Anyways, I'm gonna back up now. I want him to respawn. Like, why would I use my TNT now? It would just make no sense. Because look at this guy's bed defense. It's just like, it's literally half open. You know? Like, okay, you ready for this? Gonna hit him with the, ladder clutch. The failed ladder clutch. OMG, OMG, spam TNT. Probably jump up. The failed ladder clutch again? So how am I gonna get down? Well, first of all, just crouch on him, and then I'll place a bunch of TNT here for no reason. Now he's going to the diamond gen for some reason. I don't know why he's doing that. Watch this, I'm gonna make a TNT cannon, watch. Never mind, I ran out of TNT. Well. Oh my. Hello, I'm probably gonna leave the call in a second. Say whatever you wanna say. Like, just say something. It'll be in a YouTube video. You'll be famous. Like, no, just say something. No, no one's gonna give you nitro.
Why not?
Just say something. It'll be in a YouTube video. You'll be famous. Just. Okay, bet. Is going in the video. Okay. This is where I turn on Do Not Disturb and play Bed Wars like nothing happened. They're spamming. Well, actually, they're having multiple attempts at spelling my name, but they can't type, so they keep on putting Delamio. I'll screenshot that, and I'll put the screenshot in the video once I edit it. What is yellow doing? Aren't they supposed to be, like, moving? Oh, they're just camping. Oh, they're the only team in the game. Well, this should be easy for Flamo. No way I messed this one up. Oh, they're going at diamonds. That's actually not good. Big bed defense means for big explosion. I don't even need tools because I'm gonna have TNT on my side. Well, unless it's glass. Wait, no, I just punch with my. I don't care. I'm getting tools. Tools are necessary in every situation ever. What does this guy think he's doing? Towering up like that. What is he gonna do? Bridge towards me? Do it. I don't know why that guy did that. If this guy wants to go to the moon, we can go to the moon. But I don't know if he knows that I'll get up faster because, you know, I have ladders. He does have glass on his base. Well, too bad that I have TNT. And TNT. And even more TNT. And even more TNT. I am so stupid. I thought that was my gaps. I'm so disappointed. His bed is so fully open, and I could have got it right there. And like, bro, one of them didn't even blow up. Oh my god. This next bit is going to be a mini montage of me muted doing stuff because I accidentally unplugged my mic during this bit. I'm back. Whoa. My mic was muted. It's been 2 days. I mean, like, it unplugged. It wasn't muted. Why would I mute mid-recording and forget to unmute? That's stupid. While I'm in a VC with AFK Muna, because she's gonna come back eventually, and Muna's mentioned in another video. Whoa. Honestly, who would have seen Mini Muna being mentioned in another Flame-O Bed Wars video? Like, I didn't. This game I'm actually going to try, because I feel like it. That doesn't count. I literally just got on, like, not even less than 10 minutes ago. And they despawned. Cool. Muna's back. I don't know if I unmute and keep recording. Or nice, you pro player. Okay, then. I guess Green is a pro player. Good to know. I'm shivering right now. I'm quaking. Literally, you can hear it in my voice. I'm like very, 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 very scared of Green Team right now. Because what if he's a disguised pro player and he's gonna kill me? That's crazy. I'm gonna kill Green because he's a quote unquote pro player and I don't need a quote unquote pro player to be here. I have Silverfish. I'm annoying. I know. Yes, I know. I should get an award for that. That is not fair. He literally just suffocated my Silverfish off the map. It's still alive! I'm supposed to use TNT, right, huh? I'm just gonna spam a bunch of these. I figured out why I died. I don't have gavels and a fireball, so now it's time to execute the super intense and cool play. You know, I'd cue intense music, but the intense music that I'd use is now copyrighted, and it used to be not copyrighted. Like, it was literally posted by non-copyrighted sounds, and then it became copyrighted. Like, that's not fair. Anyways. Okay, I can't wait until they nerf fireball damage, because they're literally gonna do it, and it's gonna be so cool, and I'll be able to fireball jump without getting hurt. Yellow, I'm sorry, but this isn't allowed. The emerald taking, please die, thank you. Gonna throw those like right there. Gonna hide him. Hope that he's not spectating and watching me throw him right here. Oh, it's this dude. Almost fireballed me. That's crazy. Okay. Just gonna fireball you off the map. Well, you didn't go off the map. That's crazy. And then my bed gets third-partied by yellow guy. Okay. Yellow is dying for that. I don't care. Hey, Green. You are getting emeralds, but I am gonna have to kill you, you suspicious-looking character. You are a suspicious-looking character. Okay, goodbye. Bro. Bro. Did he really just mess up the obsidian... This? I have no words. He just says lol in the chat. I'm gonna kill you. I broke the bed. He has better armor, so I'm thinking I just punch him off the map. If you and I do enjoy the video, consider subscribing because it's free and you can always unsub. So, yeah. Peace.